Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Today I am telling you Maharashtra SSC HSC Supplementary Results 2019 to be declared. Here's the complete detail and please don't forget to subscribe my channel to get latest update related to the exams. Here's the detail. Maharashtra Board Supplementary Results 2019. According to media reports, Maharashtra Board will announce SSC and HSC supplementary exam result 2019 soon. According to the latest update, Maharashtra State Board of Secondary and Higher Secondary Education MSB HSC will announce the Maharashtra 10th supplementary result and Maharashtra 12th supplementary result soon. Like every year, Maharashtra supplementary exam result 2019 for both the 10th and 12th class student will be announced online on official portal. Result portal of the board Maharashtra result.nic.in. I will provide you the link in the description. From there you can directly check the result. The board organized the supplementary exam. Here is some details about the exam. HSC 12th students 17 July to 3rd August and SSC supplementary exam class 10 students were held from 17 July to 30th July. Both the exams over, the examination division has started the process to preparing the result for they will be declared soon. According to the trends of past year, typically MSB HSC will release the supplementary exam result in the second or third week of August. So guys, second week or third week of August tentatively in 2019. In 2018 Maharashtra, in the previous year HSC July result was declared on 24th August, while the SSC 10th result was declared on 28th August. Going by the trend, students can expect the result to be announced between 20 to 25th August 2019. So guys, 20 to 25th August and announced between, you can expect the result. Maharashtra Board has not notified any exact date for the declaration of supplementary result. Earlier on, Maharashtra Board declared the HSC result for annual March exam on 28th May 2019 and the result of 14 lakh students appeared for the examination, out of which 85% students cleared the examination with flying colors. Class 10 Maharashtra Board announced the SSC result as well, as in which 77% student passed. So guys, what you have to do, you just subscribe my channel. I will provide you the information about the result as soon as released. You will be the first one to know. Subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.